Good evening.
Good evening to you, sir. Can I help you, sir?
Well, I hope so. My name's Scott Shelby. I'm a private detective. I'm investigating the case of the origami killer. I'd like to ask you a few questions.
My son is dead, Mr. Shelby. I have nothing more to say.
You may know something that could help save other people's lives.
I was unable to save the life of my own son. I do not see how I could save the lives of other people.
I also lost someone I loved. I know what you're feeling.
Then you will understand that I do not wish to talk about it.
Oh, do you sell inhalers? I'm all out, and at least I won't go away completely empty-handed.
In the back of the store, to the right.
Thanks.
Good evening, sir. Are you looking for something in particular?
Give me what you got in the register. Don't fucking try anything. Open the register, you dumb fuck. Put the money on the counter. Shit, are you deaf or what? Are you gonna open that fucking register or not?
No, sir. You do not have the right to steal that money from me. I have worked very hard to earn it. You cannot have it.
What did you say? You're out of your fucking mind, man! You don't get it, do you? I'm gonna put a fucking bullet right between your eyes if you don't do what I say now!
You shall not be robbing my register, sir. Yes. That money is mine. I ask you now to leave before it is too late.
Christ! Goddamn idiot! Open the register!
Thousand thank you, sir. I don't know what would have happened if you had not been here.
Well, this I didn't come by for nothing. Have a nice day.
When my boy, Reza, disappeared, I received a letter with a locker ticket inside. Inside the locker, I found this box. I do not understand what it means, but I think it must be a sort of message from the man who took my son from me.
Can I?
Please, take the box if it can be of any use to you at all. It did not help me to save Reza, but maybe it will help you find the other little boy. Mr. Shelby, I was beginning to think that there was no good to be found in this place. But I can see now that I was wrong.